Hi, my obstacle this week is excitement. Now, that might seem a little strange because excitement is a good thing, right? Well, in my case today, it's getting in the way of my ability to be really present to what's going on right here, right now, because my excitement is linked to opportunities that are going to happen in the future, right? So I've learned of a few exciting things that are really kind of getting me energized about the future. But as a result, I'm noticing that I'm not quite as focused on the things that I need to do right now, today. And that's what we call at Narrative a typical obstacle to listening. It doesn't have to be negative in order to be an obstacle. It can be a totally positive thing, it can be a completely neutral thing. And for me, today, it's excitement.